How do you choose your roles?
I want to find a character that's difficult to, on the surface, understand. Were they born or were they made? It's such a pleasure to meet you.
You are so sweet. We're so happy to have you.
Thank you for doing this. It's so generous.
Well, I want you to tell the story, right? Don't I? You're taller. You look taller on television, but we're basically the same size.
Well, basically the same.
Feels like things just settled down, and now y'all are making a movie.
It's a very complex and human story.
I think it's hard to trust that you're going to represent Gracie as she was.
I'm going to try. Do you remember when you first met?
You came to the pet store looking for a job.
It was summer after sixth grade?
Seventh.
Why do you want to play me?
When they sent me the script, I thought, here is a woman with a lot more to her than I remember from the tabloids.
What would make a 36-year-old woman have an affair with a seventh grader?
People, they like see me as a victim. I wanted it.
I already have an idea of what it must have felt like.
What?
Sneaking around with you. I shouldn't have said that.
Why would you want to play someone who you think is a bad person?
It's the moral gray areas that are interesting.
She's getting on my last nerve. She does everywhere I look.
Why can't we talk about it? If we're really as in love as we say we are?
Insecure people are very dangerous, aren't they?